Yo, man, I told y'all boys we was gonna bring back the point forward lineup, man. Y'all, this is my 6'10" point forward, man. This man is a real demigod, bro. I played like a good 10 some games today, ain't lose no games, running all three guards, like me at center. Like, I'm running 2 6'10". This is my boy, contested, man. He got a sick, y'all saw the build. I ain't gotta explain, but this is my 6'10" pure point forward. You feel me, bro? Really, with this build, man, you gotta do a lot of euros. Yo, defense is phenomenal. I'm gonna show y'all the defense. I can actually guard centers. Like, look at me. I'm actually making them miss and testing them. And I'll be snagging. I still get more offensive boards, I'd say. But just defense, it would just make me do dumb stuff. But these don't really count. I gotta show y'all what I was doing. Like, now look at this next play, bro. This next play, look at this, bro. Like, I don't know how I got a block. Like, look at the defense. It's crazy on this man, bro. I'm gonna show y'all the offense real soon. I had to show y'all this, bro, because we was playing some good people, and people was running from us. Like, I'm not even trying to cheese y'all, bro. Like, bro, just play the game, bro. I was really running from two guards, bro. Now, if I was two centers, y'all would have probably played us. Like, community hella weird, but we about to start cooking up now. I'm telling my boy to get to the corner. Like, and this with this build, when I get my ball head control maxed out, and that's at 89, bro, I can speed boost after one dunk. On this player, I got to make, like, one or two dunks, and then I can speed boost. It's something like, I can dribble without speed boost, and I know how to... You just gotta, you feel me? It ain't hard to dribble in this game, bro. So, once you get like two dunks, you can speed boost and you're gonna be good. But look, y'all see, I'm gonna be horsing a little bit though. Like, just doing everything. Yeah, man, like I was saying though, bro. So, we about to try to, you know, gonna get this double, whatever. I think I can speed boost now. But y'all gonna see I have momentum and stuff real fast. But yeah, my dribble moves was kinda trash right now. Like I said, I ain't gotta do all that extra stuff. I'm just getting open, having fun. This young, actually, running two guards is way funner than playing two centers. Funner, not a word. I'm tripping. Look at me breaking his ankles. His teammate helping out, so I'm just diving to the corner. My boy missed that. But you know, I'm a big horse. We get hustle rebounder. I'm gonna show y'all the badges we get, bro. We get a good badges, and bronze badges do a lot. I get hustle rebounder, bruiser, relentless finisher. Like, those is good badges that I use. Y'all see all the layups I'm hitting. Next gameplay, y'all gonna see I'm hitting so many contested layup green lights like I'm a center. I'm gonna show y'all my exact build at the end of the video. But look, I think I'm gonna hit a euro right here though. Here we go. Euro is my specialty, bro. I used to do euros on my 6'8 playmaker. I ain't gonna use them no more. I low-key should have made this my rebirth. Like, bro, I don't know, man. But this my next dude. I got so many players, y'all. It's really crazy. But yo, look, I'm just killing this boy in the inside paint. He can't guard me, man. I'm 6'10", bro. I'm basically a stretch big. I'm the same height as most of these stretch bigs on this game, are just a little shorter. So they can't really shoot on me. I can defend them, but I'm a blow past them because I'm way faster. Y'all, my speed with the ball is a 90, y'all. Like, when I can't speed boost, I'm still zooming down the court. Like, it's really crazy, y'all. So I can't wait till I get this man to 89 so I get my ball control max and my 3 max. My 3 was only a 67 during this gameplay, and I was greening threes and all that. I don't have no hot spots. So just wait until I get this player up. But y'all see I pull up right there, missing. My boy snagging. We two guards. We big down there getting boards, man. If you got a 6'10 player, shout out to you. Like a 6'10 guard or something like that. Like a sharp. Like, I respect that more than a stretch big. You feel me? Because you ain't really trying to cheese nobody. We just, like, you feel me? We and my boy just playing up, having fun. I'm telling you, it's way fun. Way more fun doing this. I keep saying funner, man. But y'all, next gameplay. You feel me? I heard going crazy, man. The pure point forward. Y'all know I was the point forward god back on 2K17. Shout out to my 2K17 game, man. We had like what 10K in that game. I got 10K at the end of it, man. So shout out to everybody. Look, I'm about to kill with the euro this game. Y'all gotta. Oh my god, I was killing this man up, like just doing everything, man. Euro is so easy. If y'all don't know how to do euro, you just flick the right stick opposite of the ball, bro. So I'm gonna flick the right stick right here. I'm gonna flick it to the right side, and it's gonna do that. Look at this, y'all. Like, bro, it's really crazy. Euro steps are really overpowered in this game. I got a video on this whole euro step thing I was doing on my point forward. I'm on my pure playmaker, so it's crazy. I got a pure now. I have 5 players in total, man. I have a pure playmaker, point forward, a sharp shooting playmaker, playmaking stretch big, and a playmaker slash. I gotta make something without playmaking, and I got everything with playmaker. I just noticed that. Oh, and also, if you count my dad's green account, I got a shot creator. a sharpshooter, so I have so many players, y'all. That's why I don't have time to get no 99. I'm trying to get some banger videos out here for y'all playing on different players. Nobody got time to play on one player. It's too boring seeing one player. You feel me? I think that's why my success is growing. I have so many builds y'all like watching. So, but look at that, y'all, man. It's just crazy what I be doing, y'all. This is really it takes skill, bro. Skill, and it's fun to do. When you just playing stretch, playing the two centers, it's just not fun, bro. Like, we need to change this 2K. Everybody make a 6'10" point forward or just something that's just fun to do. Going to twos, bro. Don't even care about your record. I don't care no more at this point. Like, my shot is still at 82 win percent, but I just don't care now. I never ran for nobody in the first place, but if I lose to two centers now, I'm not even gonna stress about it. Like, you can get the little dub and think you good or whatever, but it's like, it's just a game at the end of the day, bro. We just gotta, whatever. I know, and I understand that some people get tired of playing it. Like, y'all, I be sometimes wanting to break stuff too when I lose to these two centers. Like, bro, it just gets annoying. But at the end of the day, I'm gonna keep growing. I'm trying to hit this 100K. I know I'm gonna do it. I ain't gonna let all that stuff stop me, because 2K20 might be a better game and I can probably hit a million. You feel me? So we're just gonna see what we can do. And hopefully they fix the shot contest system in 2K20. I feel like they need to change the shot contest system to something like 2K16. 2K16 had the best defense in my opinion. Make it to something back like that. Wasn't no contested shots. If you hit a contested shot, it was really rare and it was just luck. You feel me? This year, just contested shots are the most easiest thing to do, and centers can do everything. They need to make centers. They not supposed to be doing all this other stuff. Well, power forwards, I guess, same thing. Big man, you shouldn't be able to, like, I should be able to rip a big man so easy, y'all boys. Like, you don't understand. But I keep every time I be just going off topic about this stuff, because I just be wanting to talk to y'all boys about that. But I'm gonna go and get into the gameplay though, man. Now, y'all, did y'all realize that I was guarding a lockdown defender, man? Did I show it? I don't know if I showed it, but I'm guarding a lockdown defender, y'all. I dropped 18 points on a lockdown defender head, bro. Like, what the world? That's how you know I'm a demigod, man. 18 points on the damn. Look at me. I'm making them freaking. Come on, y'all, boys. Like, I don't really like that, man. But I'm about to go in and show y'all. After this, I'm going to go and show y'all my stats, all the badges I got so far. And, y'all, I made this man Sunday, and I got him to this so far. And I've barely been on the game because I've been having to do a lot of stuff after school. So, yesterday after school, I came home and played rec, like a good 5 rec games. Got this man, got all these badges in like that amount of time, y'all. Yes, I went crazy in the rec. I couldn't play my career. So, I'm a 6'10 pure point forward, man. These are the badges I have so far. I'm going to try to get this bruiser real fast. This bruiser, I'm going to be able to guard big mans even more. Be able to set big body screens and just do everything. I'm really gonna be able to play center. I want to play center. Like, I really want to play center. Have a 6'10 sharp on my team, or just maybe somebody that can, that's kind of big and that can shoot. But I don't want to stretch on my team, like a guard, somebody that can sauce up too, like a shot creator and shot shoot. Like, that's a build I want to play with. Like, shout out my man Gatez, his build lit, like something like that, or maybe even a shot shoot playmaker. So we're gonna see how that go, y'all. But yeah, man, this is my stats right here. I'm just about to go to my 2K card just to show you that I'm 6'10, because I just wanted to make sure that y'all know that I'm actually 6'10. Like, 6'10, I'm big as hell, y'all. I'm bigger than any guard on the court, and they be like, damn, this nigga tall as hell. Hell yeah, my nigga, you like that, man. But if y'all made it right here, y'all boys comment. Hey, I want to know y'all, let me know y'all freaking, I can't think of something, bro. God damn. Let me know y'all favorite bag of chips, man. You feel me? My junk is the Funyuns, bro. Funyuns fire as hell. I don't care about nobody's sake. The best chips, you feel me, bro? Simple, man. But yeah, I'm about to go in and bring y'all boys the rest of the build, y'all see or whatever. Y'all just go ahead and copy all of this exactly if you want to make exactly how I made this build. I really don't know. If you want to be more of a big body in the paint, I suggest you put your weight up. But no, don't put your weight up, because if you put your weight to what I have, you're going to get a 90 ball speed with ball, y'all. Y'all don't understand how important that is. Like, you're going to be so freaking fast, bro. Like, you know how fast that is, bro. Like, y'all see, like, when I can't even speed boost, I'm zooming down the court with the ball. So I suggest that y'all do that for me, man. And yeah, now the height, like I said, the height, nigga, you 6'10, make it 6'10. We bring back 6'10 point fours. Y'all remember 2K17? Some people used to run 2 6'8s and a 6'10. I used to personally run 3 6'8s when you had to do all that, but 6'10 is even better this year because you have to have big players, like, just contest these stretch bigs. But yeah, we get near the end of the video. I'm gonna have a banger for y'all boys maybe tomorrow or Friday. I'm thinking Friday. But put the weight all the way down. I'm gonna show y'all exactly what to put y'all wingspan And yeah, this is pretty much the end of the video. Make sure y'all boys gonna drop a like, comment, subscribe if y'all new. And we out this thing, mate. Peace.